Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Wes here, and we are back again with some more X1 Away versus. Make sure you go check out the last episode because shit went down from my side, at least.
Oh, yeah.
How you guys doing?
Fine.
Doing good. Fine. Welcome back, guys.
Let's go.
My wrist hurts a little.
Have you been using it too much?
From jacking off?
Okay. No, you'll see at the beginning of the video.
Oh, no.
He's probably jackety.
We're good. Phew.
Nut.
Nut.
Well, if you're still watching, hope you guys have been enjoying the series so far.
Get your head out of the gutter. We're talking about peanut butter.
Oh, yeah, dude. Well, no, it's winter, so the squirrels, they're gathering all their nuts for the winter.
My Alakazam wants to learn Draco Meteor.
Ooh, my Rotom can get Fairy Aura.
That's pretty pog.
Well,
it's not bad.
That's not bad at all.
How come these guys can run through this freaking swamp, but I can't?
It's cheating, bro. They're literally using cheat codes.
It's because all they do is run through it every day of their lives. Their legs have been strengthened by the mud.
Because they be running and running.
Let's get it started. I got.
Let's get it started.
Yeah. Yo, that was a bop, man.
How the hell did you guys go from being mortal enemies to singing songs together in every episode?
Bro, we said we're going to be nice to each other this episode, so we're being this series, so we're being nice to each other, or like the recording
session, at least.
Series?
We haven't even been nice to each other this recording session.
The recording session. I mean, for the most part.
I can't wait to see one of you guys at the Elite Four at the end of the session.
Already in.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's going to be crazy really? Close.
No, you're not.
I might be.
You gotta tell us after you beat the ATM. That's the rule.
Not a chance!
Dude, you're not that far. You're just trying to psych us out. You are not that far. There's no chance.
It would be kind of nice if you did tell us.
There is no rule that states.
It'd be kind of cool if you did anyways.
Fine, I've beaten the 8th gym.
You have?
No.
I was like, there's no freaking chance, bro.
Might be in it.
No. There's some stuff you gotta do. There's no way.
I gave up 17 episodes ago.
Well, don't give up, bro. Literally any of us could white out at any time, and you could literally sweep.
Roki's on the verge of whiting out.
I am not, bro.
I really wish this was a wide camera, because Mally's head is like right here in the corner.
Well, show it right now. Hey, hey, Wes, show Mally right now. See her? Isn't she so cute?
I did it. Yeah.
He didn't.
You know me so well.
He didn't do it.
You should,
though.
That'd be hilarious, but I know you didn't.
Well, I'll add the Dratini
to my
team.
But if you did, props to you. Let us know in the comments if he did. I mean, we'd see it, but let us know if he did.
I didn't.
He didn't.
No way. Absolutely not.
Oh, man.
Absolutely.
So, Salty. Where
Reggie
are
Steel
you at?
Has Truant.
What?
Reggie Steel has Truant.
Wow. That's crazy. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Then where'd you find that?
Garboder.
Yuck.
To what the like? Garbodor's design is actually kind of cool, but it's really strange.
I love it.
It's just because it's ugly doesn't mean it's a bad design.
That's what I'm saying. Like it's like I don't like it, but like the design of it and stuff is actually kind of cool.
It's a good design.
Yeah.
It's good. I like
Garbodor. It's Gigantamax is really cool, honestly.
Yeah, I love it. It's a good Pokemon.
It is. Yeah, I love how they have just like all the stuff in it, like a Katamari. Have you guys ever played that? We love Katamari.
Nope.
Oh, dude. Check it out. It's actually, like, pretty fun. You just, like, go around and you just, like, roll around and pick stuff up. I mean, it's kind of just like a time killer kind of thing, but, like, it's actually kind of a fun game. Let us know in the comments if you guys have ever played it.
Oh, that's my God. I forgot to go to this stupid freaking thing. I hate this
game.
Good
thing is you have time. You got plenty of time, Pancake.
Shut up, Rookie.
That was mean. I was trying to be encouraging to you.
Be encouraging one more time to me.
I've had your back this entire series, bro. Literally through thick and thin, I've been like, hey, bro,
if gaslighting the shit out of your friends is having their back, then I'm afraid for your friends that aren't me.
Well, I'm trying to be... I'm not gaslighting you, bro. I'm just,
okay.
I'm just an encouraging person.
Okay, sure. Okay. Sure.
I'm just an
My name is Roki, and I'm a liar.
No.
Wow, Roki, how can you be a liar like that?
Why would I lie to Pancake Wizard?
Pacing in this game, man.
Awful.
Yeah, it's a little odd at times.
Facts.
Still like it more than Gen 8, but it doesn't mean it's good.
The end game
I honestly like Gen 8. Like, Gen 8's very straightforward, but I do like it.
I loved it.
Yeah, I thought it was a good game.
It's a little
best times in Pokemon.
I find it a little too long just to get to a gym.
I thought Gen 8 was boring.
Nah.
Nah, I really liked it.
We can all agree the pacing after the 8th gym was shit.
I mean, yeah, at that point, yeah.
I hated. I love the idea of the tournament. I hated having to leave the tournament to go do evil battle stuff.
There was so much, yeah, like you constantly, like it broke it up a lot.
The Pokemon League isn't like the most important thing in the world.
It did have some more depth to it though, I will say that. Like it kind of added some more story to the actual like Elite Four and Final Fight.
I just didn't like the fact that like during the game, like you just did nothing with the story. And then at the end, they just like handed it all to you. They're like,
everything, yeah.
Here's all of it. Have fun.
Yeah, I feel you there. I wish that they didn't heal you in between battles in the Pokemon League tournament thing.
Yeah, you can kind of just like truck
they
through
just
that.
Didn't let you heal during it, one or the other.
Gave you the option. They should have just put a lady in there that would heal you if you wanted to be healed.
Yeah. Yeah, because you had to like run the whole way back.
I think it would be fine if they just didn't let you use healing items in battle. It would be fine to heal you every battle.
I like the I think I like the Star Tournament actually more than the original one.
I actually never done it.
You didn't do it, really?
I didn't
do it.
The
Star Tournament.
I liked it. It's a duels tournament.
Yeah, I like the concept, but I never even touched it.
It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun, actually.
Yeah, I didn't really do much. I did post-game, and that was about where I stopped.
I think it came out at the wrong time. I think releasing a bunch of DLC at the same time, like, the Dynamax Adventure Den was, like, what we were doing nonstop back then.
No, they should have released they should have released the Star Tournament with the first DLC.
Yeah, I agree with that.
The Star Tournament could have taken place in the dojo.
It would be amazing.
Yeah, I didn't even get the DLCs, honestly.
It could have taken place in the dojo, and that would have been sick.
You didn't get the DLC?
They had another thing in the dojo. What was it? Where you were limited to a certain top. It
really?
Was cool.
Okay.
Yeah. They had like a battle tournament thing.
I never actually played any of the DLCs.
Where you were limited to a certain top. You can only bring 3 Pokemon at the same top, and you had to go as far as you can go in a row. Like, as many battles as you can win in a row.
Interesting. That's cool.
That does sound like it'd be pretty,
pretty
fun. It's like old arcade style. You just keep on going.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of like the Battle Frontier.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Advanced Battle.
I thought we were a lot farther in this
God.
Episode.
Did I get flinched one more time?
To realize it's not even 10 minutes of recording time yet.
Right? We're about at 10 minutes, though.
One more time, I swear to God.
I'm too tired. Oh.
Thank you. Well, of course you got a berry. What do you got now with Vince? Oh yeah, that's great for you. I ate all these berries, bro.
Whoa.
Berries are quite annoying.
Berries and cream, berries and cream.
No, we're past that. We're past that. We're past that.
Shut it down.
It happened, guys.
Oh.
There's nothing we can do about it now. Unless we, well, that's want to take the time to censor me there.
You could just never bring it up again.
Be like, what did he say? Bring what up again?
Exactly.
Thank you.
Yeah, exactly. So salty.
Yeah. Don't do it.
Don't you dare, you motherfucking bitch.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
You don't even want to know.
I do want to know.
You really don't.
I really do. I know you won't tell me, but I really do want
to
know.
How close are we to ending this series, Salty?
I can't remember.
Oh. Oh, okay. I got a horde battle with...
I remember when I'm at it.
Well, I don't want a floor just, but everything else sucks. I'm not...
Gorgeous. Get it. You know you want to.
It's level 16 because I accidentally ran into a horde, so I'm just running away. Like, it's useless.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
It's absolutely a waste of my time.
Okay, what does Ion Deluge do?
Deluge is a normal time move.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Man, I could have had a Spheal.
Holy shit.
I'm mad.
Thank you! Am I done?
You beat the champion?
Please.
Yep. No!
There's no way Salty's that far yet, because he has a lot of battles, but...
Yeah.
Like, a lot of battles.
Yeah.
But...
No, that's what we're doing right now, right?
Yeah, I imagine he's... Oh, he's either on his way to get the legendary or very close to getting it now. That'd be my guess. Or he's fighting the rivals what? After he caught the legendary.
I said, can you tell me what your legendary is when you find it?
No.
Please.
There's Celebi here too.
Well, you can't add it to the squad, I guess.
That's fine.
You're a bitch.
Maybe he typed out his team because he didn't want us to know that he already caught the legendary.
Yeah, I feel like there's some intention to it. I think he's like,
I'm not
the one time it doesn't work. Like, it's kind of shady, bro. It's kind of shady.
I'm not going to lie about my team.
I don't know, dude. I think you're lying. Why always lying?
Well, I wouldn't call you a truther.
Yeah.
Wow, another fossil. Oh my gosh. Can you give me a Master Ball instead, please? I don't have the time to fly back and check these fossils.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
So what's Salty gonna do when we fight for second place?
We're doing what?
As soon as
Salty beats the game, I'm done.
No.
Nah, bro. We gotta go until everybody's done.
No, at least the second place.
Well, they've been in last place for many episodes now, so, I'm good.
Nah, you got this, bro. You could get second place, though.
I fucking hate you.
Why you gotta be like that, bro? Why? Literally, why do you have to be like that, huh? Explain yourself. Explain yourself, Pancake. I try and be a good friend, and it's just like, I hate you. You're such a douche. Like, bro, I'm just trying to be, like, I'm trying to uplift you. I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to keep you in the game, bro. You got to keep the motivation up. You still got this, Pancake. Look at me. Look into my eyes right now. You got this, Pancake. Mm-hmm. You got this, bro. One day you're going to be watching this and you're going to be like, I got this.
I put Roki's volume down to zero. I can't hear him anymore.
That's smart.
Respectable.
Y'all are dicks.
How's the weather where you guys are?
Not too bad.
It's actually nice today.
Yeah.
It's really hot, actually, randomly.
Yeah, I know. It was kind of weird. I like it, though, but...
Oh, some peace and quiet.
I know, eh?
I'm just trying to...
That was a smart idea, Pancake.
Did she do it too?
Yeah, absolutely.
Did you guys really? Oh my god.
I did for the bit, so...
I needed a timeout.
Didn't expect Salty Dolls to do it, gonna be honest with you.
Hey, I figured why not for the bit.
Hey, Rookie.
What about me?
Nothing.
Oh, you guys just completely turning me down like douchebags.
I can do it again.
Yeah, they
do. You guys do whatever you want. I don't even care. I'm playing the game.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Bro, I just hate everybody.
Why is there so many cutscenes in this game?
No, I don't hate though. You lovely people.
Wow, Roki. That's rude.
Roki's off the ledge.
Dude, I'm so sick of these cutscenes. I'm gonna freaking throw my controller across the room.
Samesies!
Yeah, Salty's definitely getting legendary. Oh no, bro.
There's no chance.
He is. That's why he is 100%.
I wouldn't even be surprised.
It cannot be.
What are you doing right now, West?
I am trying
I wonder how long it's going to take you to get to the gym puzzle this time.
What gym puzzle? Oh, I'm done with that. I'm doing the Pokeball Factory stuff now.
I'm actually proud of you. Because during X and Y, during our Clone Link, it took you ages to get through that puzzle.
Listen, I just know what to do.
Yeah, sure.
Rather see this thing go down, if anything.
I haven't had to use single Pokeball yet, because I have found no good encounters.
Meganium might go down here, Westy.
Wow. Okay.
Let me know if it does.
Yeah, it just went down. Just went down.
Okay. Hopefully something else goes down.
I'm
hoping for a full team wipe. Come on, please. Give me a full team wipe.
No.
Please.
No, it should be good now. Yeah, okay. Thank God. Just make it Aggron with weak armor.
Wow.
Oh, that didn't kill.
Kill it. Kill it. Kill something. Kill something. Kill something. Please.
Kill.
Oh. I went for attack order.
I hate this game.
Literally throwing game. What is up with this?
It'll be faster now.
No, I'm still
garbage.
Faster.
No.
This game sucks.
Oh, great. Ledian has Moonblast. That's awesome.
I absolutely despise this game.
Dude, like, it's just weird at times. Like, I love this game, but it's just weird at
times.
Don't
hate the game. Hate the player.
Oh, I just want to check encounters. My encounters have been ass cheeks for, like... ages.
Yeah, I know. And then team player's like, oh, you can't go this way.
It's so annoying.
Yep. This Garchomp would learn a ground type move.
Doesn't have a ground type move yet?
No, bro.
You gotta get on that, mate.
Who am I even leading?
Everything avoids freaking Dragon Rush.
I know where you're at now, Salty.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
I do.
Nope.
Yep, I totally know exactly where you're at now.
Say exactly where I am, and I'll tell you if you're right or wrong. Honestly.
No, you won't.
Honestly, truthfully.
I'm not going to waste my time, because I don't believe
you. Just say it.
Nope.
If you say okay, it, I'll even screenshot where I'm at and send it if you're right.
You're at the Lysander fight.
Wrong. Which one?
The last one. One.
Wrong.
Then the first one.
How many do you think there is, Roki?
There's only one.
Isn't there three?
There's three.
Are you in? Yeah, there's three.
Actually.
Yeah, there's three.
You're in the one with the warp pad, so you're not at the legendary yet. Okay.
I don't know, bro. I have literally no idea where I'm going at this point in the game.
But if he's the one with the warp pads, he would have done that first.
Yeah, he's at that.
The warp pads is first. There's no way he's just there.
I've been stalled for like 10 minutes, bro. This is ridiculous.
Salty should be way past that part, that fight.
Nah. What, the rage powder Blaziken?
That's pretty crazy.
I'm so sleepy.
So go to bed.
I'll gladly go to sleep, but you guys will yell at me for giving up.
Well, no, oh, you no, gotta keep okay. You have to keep, like, recording the entire time, but yeah.
Oh, we could just skip the fourth episode.
Yeah, we could do that. Somebody get out my intro.
My episode. Why would you do it to my episode?
I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that.
Yeah, don't be a meanie.
Whose episode is this?
Wes.
This is mine. Don't be mean.
I want to be mean.
No.
I actually definitely need to get a drink after this, though, because I am so thirsty.
Combat desktop.
Oh, my Dratini's evolving.
Hey, that's nice.
Dump, 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 dump.
Bro, I'm literally foaming right now.
Woodhammer Dustox. What is this Dustox?
He's a good boy.
Whoa. Hey, Salty, if I tell you where I'm at, will you tell me where to go?
Stop!
Did you beat the seventh gym yet?
I know where he needs to go. I know where you need to go,
Did
Roki.
You beat the seventh gym yet?
Yes.
I know where you need to go.
All I'm going to tell you, Roki, is you should have been reading... Because I'm not going to lie, I forgot where to go to, but I read everything.
I was reading, but like, I don't know where that place is.
Send me 50 bucks PayPal and I'll tell you.
I'll do it right now, straight up. As soon as the episode's over, I will if you tell me.
You got to go to Lysander Cafe.
I literally was there.
You got to click on the bookshelf.
Nope.
I feel like you're lying to me.
I'm not lying, dude.
You're forgetting one step, bust.
I'm forgetting a step.
You're forgetting a step.
No. They battle you when you go in.
Nope.
Right? Yeah, they do.
Nope.
Yeah?
No. Technically not. I'm giving Roki the answer, essentially. By saying...
That's what you do, Roki.
Why did Hammer Arm do so much damage?
It's the right location. You just have to do something before talking to the bookshelf.
Yeah, you had to battle the people in there.
Yes.
That's what I said!
No, you said they battle you. You have to talk to them to battle them.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself.
Roki, you know what I meant.
No, he didn't probably, because he probably walked in there, and they didn't battle him, so he was lost.
That's 100% what happened. I went. That's why I've been so confused this entire time because I literally walked there.
I did the same thing. I walked in there. I talked to the bookshelf. They don't talk to you. That's why.
I'm so pissed.
You have to talk to them.
I'm literally so pissed.
Well, there you go. 50 bucks PayPal, baby.
It's not quite how it works.
you're just a lying little bitch.
I gave you part of the answer, Roki. It should be 25-25.
No, fuck you, Salty. I knew this is why you were trying to help him.
He wanted my money.
Roki, buddy, Grocery prices are going up in Canada, man. I need it.
Bro, prices are going up everywhere, man. The world's a crazy place right now.
If these clicks hammer arm instead of healing here, I'd lose Alakazam.
So you want to PayPal me that $25?
Oh, okay. Alakazam probably died.
American? American, not Canadian. Don't fuck with me like that.
I mean...
Yeah, Canadian will be like $3.
Nah, it'll be like 20-something.
Oh, timer. I didn't even know we were that far in the episode.
Wow. I have to let this animation go.
Yeah, I wasted the entire episode.
I'm so angry
right now, dude. Going.
Okay, well, animations are playing, but I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. It's been a blast. We're really enjoying this. Roki's going to send me my $50. It'll be a good time.
25!
Check out Roki's episode tomorrow. Salty, you owe me $20 anyway. Check out Roki's episode tomorrow. I'll see you guys in the next one.
I need the money.
Bye.
Stay salty. Bang.